Ito ang listahan ng mga kurso na pwede niyong kunin sa inyong kolehiyo. Ito ay naayos ayon sa kani-kanilang kategorya. Meron tayong 14 na kategorya na makakatulong sa inyo para makuha ang kursong iyong gusto. Simulan natin. Unang kategorya, Humanities. Ito ang pag-aaral kung paano ang tao ay mag-isip, ang kani-kanilang feelings, at kung paano nila ma-express ang kanilang saloobin. Una dito, Bachelor of Arts in History or AB History. Susunod, Bachelor of Arts in Philosophy or AB Philosophy. At ang susunod ay BFA or Bachelor of Fine Arts. Ngunit, merong 4 na branches ito. Una, Industrial Design. Susunod, Painting. Susunod, Sculpture. At susunod, Visual Communications. Lahat itong 4 na to ay regarding fine arts. Ikalawang kategorya ay Social Science. Ito ay isang branch ng science na pinag-aaralan ang tao, yung kanilang nature, pag-uugali, at kung paano nila pakikisalamuhaan ang isa't isa. Sa listahan nito, dito papatakang una, Bachelor of Arts in Economics or AB Economics. Pangalawa, Bachelor of Science in Economics or BS Economics. Pangatlo, Bachelor of Arts in Psychology, AB Psychology. Sunod, Bachelor of Science in Psychology or BS Psychology. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Criminology or BS Criminology. Next, Bachelor of Arts in Political Science, AB Political Science. Next, Bachelor of Arts in English or AB English. Susunod, Bachelor of Arts in Linguistics, AB Linguistics. Next, Bachelor of Arts in Literature or AB Literature. Susunod, Bachelor of Arts in Anthropology or AB Anthropology. Susunod, Bachelor of Arts in Sociology. Susunod, Bachelor of Arts in Filipino. Susunod, Bachelor of Arts in Science in Forensic Science or BSFS. At ang huli ay Bachelor of Arts in Islamic Studies or AB Islamic Studies. Ikatlong kategorya, Natural Science. Ito ay isang branch ng science na ang pinag-aaralan ay kalikasan at kapaligiran. Ito ang listahan ng mga natural science na kurso. Una, Bachelor of Science in Environmental Science or BSES. Sumunod, Bachelor of Science in Forestry or BS Forestry. Pangatlo, Bachelor of Science in Fisheries or BSFI. Sunod, Bachelor of Science in Geology or BS Geology. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Biology or BS Biology. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Molecular Biology or BS Molecular Biology. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Physics or BS Physics. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Applied Physics or BS Applied Physics. Ang huli ay Bachelor of Science in Chemistry or BS Chemistry. Ika-4 na kurso, Formal Science. Ito ang pag-aaral ng mga theoretical system. Ito ang listahan ng mga kurso sa Formal Science. Una, Bachelor of Science in Computer Science or BSCS. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Information Technology or BSIT. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Information System or BSIS. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Mathematics or BS Mathematics. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Applied Mathematics or BS Applied Math. Ang huli ay Bachelor of Science in Statistics or BS Stat. Panglimang kurso or kategorya ay Agriculture. Ito ang mga kurso dito. Bachelor of Science in Agriculture. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Agribusiness or BS Agribusiness. At ang huli ay Bachelor of Science in Agroforestry. Pang-anim na kategorya, Architecture and Design. Unang kurso, Bachelor of Science in Architecture or BS Architecture. Susunod, Bachelor in Landscape Architecture or BLA. Ang huli, Bachelor of Science in Interior Design or BS Interior Design. Pangpitong kategorya, Business. Unang kurso, Bachelor of Science in Accountancy or BSBA. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Accounting Technology or BSACT. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Administration. At dito, maraming mga branches or major. Unang major is Major in Business Economics, so BSBA. Then next, Major in Financial Management or BSBA, Major in FM. Susunod, Major in Human Resources Development or BSBA, Major in HRDM. Susunod, Major in Marketing Management or BSBA, Major in MM. Susunod, Major in Operations Management or BSBA, Major in OM. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Hotel Restaurant Management. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Entrepreneurship or BS Entrep. Sunod, Bachelor of Science in Office Administration o BSOA. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Real Estate Management or BSREM. Ang huli sa business ay Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management or BSTM. Pangwalong kategorya, Health Sciences. Ito ang mga kurso. Una, Bachelor of Science in Medical Technology or BS MedTech. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Midwifery or BS Midwifery. Susunod, BSN or Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Occupational Therapy or BSOT. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Pharmacy or BS Pharmacy. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Physical Therapy or BSPT. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Radiologic Technology or BS RadTech. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Respiratory Therapy or BSRT. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Speech Language Pathology. At ang huli ay Bachelor of Science in Sports Science. Pangsiyam na kategorya, Education. Una dito ay ang Bachelor in Secondary Education. Maraming branches to. Ito ang kanilang mga major. Unang major, Major in Biological Science. So ito ay BSED. Susunod, Major in English. Susunod, Major in Filipino. Sunod, Major in Mathematics. Sunod, Major in Islamic Studies. Susunod, Major in Music, Arts, Physical and Health Education. Susunod, Physical Science. Susunod, Major in Social Studies. Susunod, Major in Social Studies. Susunod, Major in Values Education. Susunod, Preschool Education. Susunod, Special Education. At ang susunod naman ay ang Bachelor in Elementary Education or tinatawag na BEED. Sunod, Bachelor of Library and Information Science in the Philippines or BLIS. At ang huli ay Bachelor of Physical Education. Pang-sampung kategorya, Engineering. At lahat ng engineering ay puro Bachelor of Science. So, shortcutin natin. Una, BS AeroE or Aeronautical Engineering. Susunod, BS CERE o Ceramic Engineering. Susunod, BS CHE or Chemical Engineering. Susunod, BS CE o Civil Engineering. Susunod, BS CPE or Computer Engineering. Susunod, BS EE or Electrical Engineering. Susunod, BSECE o Electronics and Communication Engineering. Susunod, BSGE or Geodetic Engineering. Ang susunod, BSGEOE o Geological Engineering. Susunod, BSIE o Industrial Engineering. Susunod, BSMARE o Marine Engineering. Susunod, BSMATE or Materials Engineering. Susunod, BSME or Mechanical Engineering. Susunod, BSMETE o Metallurgical Engineering. Susunod, BS MEM o Mining Engineering. Susunod, BSPETE o Petroleum Engineering. At ang huli, BSSE or Sanitary Engineering. Panglabing isang kurso o kategorya ay Media and Communication. Dito naman kung gusto mong maging journalist or maging isang newscaster. Ito ang mga kurso para dito. Una, Bachelor of Arts in Broadcasting or AB Broadcasting. Susunod, Bachelor of Arts in Communication or AB Communication. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Development Communication or BS DevCom. Ang susunod ay Bachelor of Arts in Journalism or AV Journalism. At ang huli ay Bachelor of Arts in Mass Communication. Panglabing dalawang kategorya, Public Administration. Ito ang mga kurso kung gusto mo magtrabaho sa gobyerno. Una, Bachelor of Science in Community Development o BS Community Development. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Customs Administration. Ito ang kurso kung gusto mong magtrabaho sa customs. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Foreign Service, BS Foreign Service. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in International Studies o BSIS. Susunod, Bachelor of Public Administration or BPA. Susunod, Bachelor of Science in Public Safety or BSPS. At ang huli ay Bachelor of Science in Social Work or BS Social Work. Ikalabing tatlong kategorya, Transportation. Kung gusto mong maging marino, ito ang isa sa mga kurso. Bachelor of Science in Marine Transportation o BSMT. At ang huling kategorya, Nutrition. Ito ang mga kurso. Bachelor of Science in Food Technology o BS Tech. At ang huli, Bachelor of Science in Nutrition and Dietetics o BS Nutrition and Dietetics. Ayan na ang listahan ng mga kurso na pwede nyong kunin sa kolehiyo. Sana nakatulong ako sa inyo para makapag-decide kung anong kurso ang inyong kukunin. Huwag kalimutang mag-like, mag-subscribe at i-like ang mga video. Hanggang sa uulitin, salamat!